Welcome to this F5 video on how to prevent a Nimda worm attack by configuring a simple local traffic policy. Before you start, make sure you have an existing virtual server to manage HTTP traffic. First, you'll create a dropped policy. Go to Local Traffic, Policies, Policy List, and click the Create button. Name the policy. I'm going to call this one Stop Nimda. Optionally, add a description. Leave the strategy default and click Create Policy. Now we can create and configure the rules, so click the Create button. Let's name this rule Clobber Nimda. Now create a condition. Select HTTP URI from the list. Select Query String from the next list. Keep is, then add root.exe, admin.dll, and cmd.exe in the field and click Add. Now we will create a new action, so click the Create button and select Reset Traffic from the list and click Save. Click Save Draft. Now we need to publish the draft policy and associate it with a virtual server. Select the checkbox next to the policy and click Publish. Go to Local Traffic, Virtual Servers, Virtual Server List, and click the HTTP virtual server that you want to use. Then go to the Resources section and for Policies, click Manage. Select Stop Nimda from the available policies and move it into the Enabled Policies list. Click Finished and now you can see that your Stop Nimda policy is associated with your virtual server. Thank you for watching this video. For more information, go to the documentation section on support.f5.com.